Jobs insists, I'm quoting,
didn't invent math.
28% of the male population of the United States could be the father.
I wasn't saying you slept with 28% of American men. I was using an algorithm based on the blood test, which said there was a 94.1% chance that I'm the father.
You're trying to publicly paint me as a slut and a whore.
Believe me, I'm not trying to publicly do anything with you.
2 million people read Time. How am I supposed
to? It would be more if they put me on the cover, but Dan Cockey decided to kidney punch me. I'm sorry?
I said I applied for welfare yesterday. The Time article said your Apple stock was worth $441 million. And I wanted to ask you how you felt about that.
Well, I feel like Apple stock has been dramatically undervalued. This would be a good time to get in.